This video shows you how to manage spaces in Qlik Sense Business. Spaces are sections of the cloud hub used to both collaboratively develop apps and control access to apps. Your personal space is your own private work area in the cloud hub. You cannot share apps from your personal space, and other users cannot collaborate with you. Shared spaces are used to develop apps collaboratively and share them with other users in the space. A team might have a shared space for the private development and consumption of their own apps. You can invite members to a space to collaborate with them. You can assign permissions to members to define what they can do in the shared space. With isAdmin permission, users can manage the space and its members as well as create content in the space. With canEdit permission, users can add and edit content in apps. With canView permissions, users can view apps in the space but cannot create content or manage the space. You can also enable web or email notifications for spaces. You can add data files and data connections directly to spaces. This enables data sources to be added outside of apps for use by other space members. In a Qlik Sense Business tenant, you can have up to 5 shared spaces. From the Management Console, you can edit or delete spaces or change the owner of a space. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.